L-E to the end. Still your friend, still remember when we used to chill, man. In the Benz, broken lens, I can't see you. Trying to drive around, call the cops. I'm in the car, you do did it.
Yo, catch up real quick, look bling, come on, split this wig back with a bat. No, don't do that, put it away, you need to pick up your Bible instead of that bat. Put the bat away, pick up your biblical knowledge and say, look, it's time to spray this car, let's see how fast it'll go here on this very day. It already caught up to that car that was spraying it like a long time ago. What's happening here? That car's super slow, man, I told you, steer clear of this. 07 Honda VTEC 4-door sedan, looks like a family car, man, I even got the car seat in the back. It's bucket seats though, and we got extra restraints for the middle person, just in case we need to pile up in here and go far away to ride our bikes on that very night, because we was all in super fright, cause it snowed 100 pounds. There's another, what car? It was an Altima 355 SR, R, just an R, not two, it's super slow, my car went way faster. Did you even know I shouldn't race? I told you that I put the Fast and Furious away. Now I lie to you and you seen on YouTube today. Glenn would play a rap over in the background cause he would not understand the way he shows. Look, he's rude, but he should have kept playing his recording. Come on, Glenn, play it. Play it. Play it. Come on, Glenn, would you play it? I'm serious. Play the thing right now. Play it. Play it. Let me see that phone. Here. Give me the phone. Play it. Is it playing? So, any of y'all trying to get at Glenn Roy, you need to stand back about 10 foot because he is one that would reach around the corner and hit you right in the mouth because he's got like perfect sound with his ears like bats here with sonic ears in sight. You would know Glenn is all in fright. Look, there he is, Glenn, you're in fright. Glenn is out of sight, man, you've never seen nothing like him, you've never heard of him, and you'll never be getting rid of him. Glenn's here to stay, just like Jay Wiley. I think nobody, everybody is somebody anyway, so we're all here to stay. Don't everybody understand, you mean nothing compared to me, we all mean something, duh. Focus, this is just knowledge, this is just the truth. Glenn would never doubt this, that's why he's rolling and he claims the Christ, because he has saved both our lives.